To ensure a sustainable future, we must tackle climate change head on. How can we turn today's climate challenges into opportunities? There are two critical components of climate solutions. These include climate mitigation and climate adaptation. Let's unpack mitigation. Climate mitigation addresses the root causes of climate change. This is the emissions of heat-trapping gases like carbon dioxide and methane. These are known as greenhouse gases. Mitigation is about prevention. Reducing emissions of greenhouse gases means we can limit how warm the planet gets and therefore avoid the most devastating impacts of climate change. Greenhouse gases come from motor vehicles, energy production, industrial activities, food production, and more. Across Minnesota and the Midwest, we are leading efforts to identify, measure, and reduce harmful greenhouse gas emissions. For example, the University of Minnesota Tall Tower Trace Gas Observatory collects climate change data across the United States Corn Belt region and helps document the sources of different emissions. The Minnesota Office for Soil Health promotes healthy farms and ecosystems and works to understand how to store carbon in soils. Now let's unpack adaptation. Climate adaptation is another necessary component of climate action. Climate adaptation is all about preparation. The science is clear that we will experience more climate extremes, and we must prepare our cities, our roads, our water systems, our natural environment, and our farmlands for more floods, warmer winters, and extreme heat. Adaptation actions come in all shapes and sizes. We can breed and plant new crops that are more drought and heat tolerant. We can increase the size of culverts or redesign bridges in our water systems to cope with increased rainfall. We can ensure ample access to clean and cool air shelters to help communities cope with more extreme heat and poor air quality days. The Minnesota Climate Adaptation Partnership at the University of Minnesota is working across sectors to develop the data, solutions, and collaborations we know are necessary to support adaptation across Minnesota and the Midwest. By investing in adaptation today, we are helping our communities prepare for a range of changing climate conditions and the impacts. So we know there's lots of complicated terminology when it comes to climate change, but if we want to avoid the worst impacts of a changing climate, we need to remember two things. We must invest in both mitigation efforts and adaptation efforts. Together, they'll help us reduce the root cause of climate change while also helping communities cope with the changes we know we've already set in motion. Together, through research, experimentation, collaboration, and leadership, we can help ensure we are all climate resilient.